He ought to think twice, he ought to do right by me.